So she contributed my story. Whenever the Skivvies perform, we have Broadway special guests that join us. And you might have seen our next guest on Queer as Folk. You might have seen him in Cabaret recently on tour. You might have seen him in The Wicked.
Mm-hmm. Who is that? Alphabet?
Amazing. His writing. Real.
But what you guys might not know about him is that he actually went to college, I think it was Juilliard, for miming. So he wanted to be a mime. So I thought today would be a great time for him to try it out for you guys, right? It's been a while.
Yes. And we'll use our imaginations because it looks like we're going to be white bank of mime.
But he's a mime.
Okay. But you're, okay, so come to the stage.
Come to the stage. Randy Harrison.
Don't speak, I know just what you're saying. So please stop explaining. Don't tell me cause it hurts. Whoa, don't speak.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seat while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of the... It's all so quiet. It's oh so still. You're all alone and so peaceful until you fall in love. When moon skies come above, when moon is fading in. So nuts about a guy. You wanna laugh, you wanna cry, you cross your heart and hope to die till it's over.
Without a net.